Favorite fish in the Morrison Planetarium in San Francisco. What's he called, Joe?
It's called Cheeksy.
Here we are, Golden Gate Park.
The typical normal British family coming over the bridge in the Japanese garden in Golden Gate Park.
What a beautiful building.
Nami!
Joanna eating churros on Pier 39 down at Fisherman's Wharf. And that out there is, of course, Alcatraz Island, known as The Rock. This is our car. What kind of car is it?
It's what?
What kind of car is it? A prism.
A prism, yeah.
A Geo Prism.
Registration number is 3PV C978.
Thank you.
Sure. And I have bananas and waffles for my breakfast.
What book's that?
Peggy's on foot.
San Francisco Bay Bridge.
Barking parrot of Sausalito. Is he a barking parrot? Joanna's making a lot of animal friends on this journey. This is Professor Houlihan's dog. Where are we having dinner?
I can't say it.
You can't?
There.
Houlihan's in Sausalito, yes? Strange kind of Stonehenge made out of feathers down here at Rodeo Beach, not far from Sausalito. Even in this dreadful cold on Rodeo Beach, the Californians will still go surfing.
Standing up, anytime the train is in motion, occasionally we'll have an abrupt start or stop. I wouldn't want anybody to get a 2 to 3 week scratch of the suit near their train run. Two is forward, three is reverse. Four means the engineer wants to talk to the conductor.
Ladies and gentlemen, we call this Cathedral Grove. From about the 15th of May to the 1st of October, we'll average one or two weddings each weekend here in the Grove.
Any minute now, that could be us. Here we are in
glorious Santa Cruz down on the boardwalk, and I guess we're going to go for some rides. We've just spent $24.50 on 60 tickets, which will give us a lot of rides.
Rainbow flavour.
Dippin'
dots. Dippin'. Sorry. Do you not like them?
No. Why not?
What do you reckon, Joanna? What's your verdict of the Dippin' dots? Here we are, soaring above the pier at Santa Cruz. Big Dipper. This is the entrance to the Haunted Castle.
I don't think we'll be able to film inside the Haunted Castle, do you, William?
No, I don't.
How was it, young man?
Not scary.
Very scary.
This one is called the Tunnel Ride.
Topped with lots and lots of cormorants, but what we're finding out here mostly is crabs. We found hundreds and hundreds of hermit crabs in the rock pools around here.
4, 6, 10, 2. Yes, this is Nepenthe, the restaurant that is built where Orson Welles once bought a house, I think for Rita Hayworth or somebody of that sort. It's now the site of this fabulous restaurant. And on the menu there is the wonderful poem, "Forget your worldly cares at Nepenthe's gay pavilion, where the phoenix bird repairs and is feeling like a million." And I suppose that is the phoenix bird. This is the William Hearst Memorial Park in San Simeon. That's what I call a beach. I think this guy Hearst really knew how to live.
Near San Francisco. had a large art collection. In fact, the largest private art collection in the world.
Pure silver, hanging lanterns.